Thanks to the generosity of a couple in Pennsylvania, the Council Bluffs Police Department will now be able to keep one of their own safer. KMTV Action 3 News reporter Emily Zink explains.
Just like his handler, Officer Ty Boldra, this six-year-old Council Bluffs canine now wears a bulletproof vest. This vest was a donation to the department. This vest costs more than $1,000 and weighs close to 5 pounds. Officer Ty Boldra says he's grateful for the nonprofit Vested Interest in Canines. They're the group that made it all possible.
And the fact they don't even know us was just very touching that, you know, somebody from the East Coast would take care of somebody in the Midwest like this, a smaller department. So we're very grateful.
Since Vested Interest in Canines' inception in 2009, more than 1,700 protective vests have been donated to police canines across the country. Coming up on later editions of KMTV Action 3 News, see exactly how this vest works and learn why it's so necessary.